Hey guys, Nicholas back at you with another video. Today it's a kind of rainy day out, so I didn't want to just stay in the house again. So today we're just gonna go down to Valley Village. I'm gonna film inside where I can keep my phone dry and my mic dry. And we're gonna see what kind of cool finds we can find at Valley Village. Hope you stay tuned for that. And like, subscribe, and share.
Alright guys, we are now in Valley Village. I'll start down this way, make my way around the store. Show you guys what I find. Alright, I decided to start in the book section. Ron McLean book. Couple Don Cherry books. Edmonton Oilers book. And over here in biographies, is a Justin Trudeau biography. Alright, we'll continue on. Here at the posters now. And I started this one in here. Roberto Luongo. Vancouver Canucks one. So that's a really cool one. Got to meet Luongo when he played with the Panthers when they played in Vancouver. Just a quick browse down the pet aisle. Here's a neat three-piece dish set. Frozen. Alright guys, and now we are in the dishware aisle. Found this really cool Canucks frosted beer glass. Not gonna get it because it's a little dirty inside. But other than that, I would have got it. Because it's really cool. What else can we find around here? And down here we got a BC Lions 99th Grey Cup mug. I love that one. Might pick that up on the way out. Now we're down at the end of the store. The blanket section, the frozen blanket right here. Let's see what I find down this way. Oh, there's a frozen pillow, matches that big blanket we saw. Here are the board games here. NHLopoly Junior game.
Can I have Rebecca to open, please? Rebecca to open. And Mario to open. Rebecca and Mario to open. Thank you.
Pretty awesome. Now we're in the bag section. Pacific FC bag down here. It's really neat. I'm gonna pick that up actually. We'll look down this way at the hat section. Found a
Hartford Whalers hat. Now we're in the scarves. And a Canada scarf. Some of the Vancouver 2010 Team Canada mitts here. And over here, we've got the Olympic Team Canada toque. Rogers Hometown Hockey toque. The Flash. Great show, The Flash. Hockey Canada toque. Go down this way and see what other toques and hats we can find. Just found a Scotiabank NHL hockey toque. And down here, in the 2019 World Junior Center Victoria Hockey Canada toque right there. Another Rogers Hometown Hockey one. Yet another Dodge Rogers Hometown Hockey one. Vancouver Canucks. We are now at the music and movie section of the store. CDs are over there. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Shrek 3D up there. Another good movie. Comment down below some of your guys' favorite movies. Scooby-Doo 2. Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, I love that show. Also comment some of your guys' favorite TV shows. I'd love to hear that as well. Family Guy. Seasons 1 and 2. We'll come over here to the CD section. See what we see. Rod Stewart, a great singer. The World Wrestling Federation. With Chris Jericho's theme song, The Big Show, Mark Henry, Mankind, Triple H in China, The Rock's new version back then. And some old school VHS's here. NHL 06 and NHL 07. Love all the NHL video games. NHL 14. NHL 13. Hey guys, just got home from Bellevue Village, and I'll show you what I got. First thing I bought was I got the BC Lions 99th Grey Cup mug. They really liked it, and it wasn't dirty like the Vancouver Canucks one was. Even so, I'm still going to wash it either way, just to be safe. And because it was only $1.49, picked up the Pacific FC bag. So, some really good finds today at Valley Village. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, and share. And stay tuned for the next one.